Right, here we are again. The ir04 Challenge Open Setup Series at Silverstone Grand Prix. I'm card number 19. I qualified 17th place. Hopefully we can keep out of trouble. Maybe pick up a top 10.
Hey, can I get a mic check? This is a new mic. Roger, Roger, Lima Charlie. Thank you very much. Thank you, Mike.
The track temp is 37. The air temp is 24 Celsius. P17. Okay, John, get ready. Green, let's go, let's go.
Oh, banging wheels in front.
Clear right. On your right. Clear right. Right side. Clear right.
I've hopefully picked up a few places. Oh, there's a car on the air, that's not good.
Yellow flag.
Definitely picked up a few places from that.
Flag.
I survived the first half of the lap. Oh, a bit deep into there, cold front tires.
Flag.
Left side, clear left.
What the heck is going on? This is crazy.
On your left. Hold your line. Clear left. Left side. Clear left. Car right. Clear right.
Oh, you got a better run through the corner than me.
Car right. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear right.
Come on, John. Don't panic. We'll get him back.
It's been an interesting first couple of laps.
Car left. Still there. clear left.
The guy in front is King. The leader has just done a 205.3. Eighth place. Your last lap time was a 207.8. Yellow flag.
Go on, King, turn me around.
Okay, John. 15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes. Keep digging, this isn't over yet.
Never car off the track.
Force him to find the gap.
I need to find a bit of lap time because this car's catching.
On your right.
Does wing repairs count as like fast
still there
repairs?
Still there. Clear right.
The guy ahead has just done a 202.8.
Got him. Woohoo!
P4. That lap was a 206.
P4, you joking. When I needed a good room for the corner.
The gap in front is increasing. It's now 8.5.
He's backwards into the barriers.
Is now 1.1. That's your quickest lap in this session.
That's my worst corner on the track.
right, John. Don't let this guy distract you.
That's a better way of doing it.
To go, that's 10 minutes left. Half distance, fuel looks good.
Yeah, he's got aero damage, you can see him dropping away on the straight.
What are you doing to that?
The gap ahead is now 8.6.
Need these two to have a good battle behind me. Leave me alone.
204.4.
Right side. Hold your line. Hold your line.
Just pushing it a little bit too much.
Still there. Hold your line. Clear right.
Come on, don't let him get away.
Car right. Clear right.
The leader's just done a 202.0.
Sorry, dude.
All right, John, you've used half your fuel.
What happened?
P5.
Right side. Clear right.
Don't let him get away. Front is now 0.9.
This has been a good race. Whatever the result, I've enjoyed this one. They're definitely quicker than me, but if they start battling, you never know. very wide by the green car.
Sixth place. Okay, John, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. That's 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes.
Sympathy spin. Ah, oh, for God's sake. Ah, it's cost me a shitload of places.
We'll be warned about track limits.
I'm on 5X. Oh, God.
The gap to Webster behind is increasing. It's now 5.7 seconds.
Oh, well, it was going well. It's all gone to shit in the last lap.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 11 seconds. Webster behind is pitting.
Why?
I'm happy behind you, John. Don't worry.
I'm more worried about my own terrible driving.
Two minutes to go.
No one catching me. Let me give you a bit of time.
That's kind of it. Probably still catch me.
Okay, John, the next car is Thompson.
Eh, 11 seconds up the road. Oh well.
One more lap to go.
Oh, nearly.
5 minutes of fuel left.
On your right. Hold your line. Clear right.
P8. Okay, it's over. Well done, mate. Good finish.
P8. For car 19, that's not bad. Should have been P6, really. Sympathy spin in the spin at Cox Corner because I took the corner too tight. About them two mistakes. Maybe P6. Oh, well, it was a good fun race. Well, let's have a look at the start of the race, because that was quite an interesting first lap or two. Yeah, there was crashes behind. Oh, didn't realise he'd come so close to it in the back of me. How was it down this Hamilton Strait? Yeah. Oh, airborne. Lucky to avoid that one. And they're crashing ahead. Alright, that's not the way to rejoin. Three off there as well. And that was a lap of Silverstone. That was crazy luck. Oh well, I enjoyed that. The one off. I enjoyed that race. Two silly spins cost me two places in the end. Ah, never mind. Oh, there goes another one. I was up to P4 at one time. With everybody crashing and falling off the track. Close. Yes, like I was saying, I've got up to P4. Should have finished P6, really. But, oh well, P8 will do. Little increase in R18. Maybe not safety rating with the 5X. Alright, let's go and take a look at some of the results. There we are, we were split 3 of 5. My safety rating didn't change at all, 2.57, stays exactly the same. But my I rating went up by 36, so now 1562. Ain't too bad. My fastest lap of the race was a 2 minute 4 second.4. And the very fastest lap of the race was a 2 minute 2.6. Wow. 1.8 seconds quicker. And 0.4 quicker than anybody else could do in the race. So, yeah, they were very fast. They were on 16 incident points. Holy smokes. They nearly got a DQ. Wow. I was pretty annoyed with my 5. They were on 16. Right. If you enjoyed the video, hopefully I'll see you on the next one.